Hello and welcome to Videos and Fly Fishing. Today I'm going to talk about my newest addition in my Wise family. This is the Peak Rotation Wise. I got it yesterday and I thought I'm going to make a quick video of it. I've already tested it out other places and finally I got one. It's been a little wish for me to get this in my Wise family, and now I got it and I'm gonna tell you a little about it. The Wise is a true rotation Wise. It grips the hooks very, very good, unbelievably good, I think. It comes with a bobbin cradle and a big sturdy pedestal with 3 holes that can you can place shafts in it to attach other equipment. It has a smooth rotation. This ball bearings inside this brass hub here. It has plastic screws on the front and on the underside. This is to adjust the rotation to screw this on. This makes the Wise does not rotate almost at all, a little bit, yes. And it has this very nice type of attaching the hook. This is the hook is 1-0. It can take a hook is up to 2-0 and down to 22. I don't have any 2-0 available just now, but I don't doubt the statement from Peak. Well, the way you adjust the hooks here in the Wise, you can turn this little nut here. Let's see, I have just, it's all too big and I just have to screw this a little bit, adjust it. And there it sits a little bit more. So there it sits, completely screwed together in the jaws. Very nice. It's made of a stainless steel in the, I think it's in the pedestal, in the stem. This is aluminium. This is tool metal, and the same I think is in the pedestal. It has plastic screws, but you can buy brass screws if you want as an addition. You can also buy an extensive looks a little bit like this. This is not the original, but you can use it like this and have a toolbar on it. This is not just for the moment, but I want to show you how you can make this happen. Of course, this that comes with the Peak Wise, that's made for Peak Wise, is higher. You can have it higher. The advantage of having another stem here with the toolbars on it is that it comes away from the rotation, away from the working with Wise. So that's very nice. That's what I like about it. So I ordered one of those original. This is just another shaft I have. You can also get the brass hub here that make the stem come up a little higher. And also you have another, you can have the board back to adjust to see the colors on the fly a little better. I don't know the English word for it. And of course you have this bobbin cradle here. It can move this up and down. It's very good. And there is a lot of equipment you can get with this vise. It stands very sturdy. It comes with the rubber feet on its back, under here, sorry. And the way you adjust this, screw this stem, you see there is a little screw here on this side. This side there, ikke sant? Don't think so. You can use a Allen key to screw it tightly, and it's weights a lot. It's not a traveling vise, but they have also a clamp for this that is very good. So if you want to buy a clamp and have just the stem and the vise itself to be with you on the traveling, so that's very nice. Well, I don't want to take out the jaws now, but I'm gonna show you where you can take out this little bearing here. Take it out, it's safety pin or something. Take that out and push out the stem there. Push it out, and you take out this handle here, and then you can take the jaws out and put the new ones inside. You can also get saltwater jaws for this, and also finer jaws. But I think this jaw is nice for me because I have another vise, so I don't need to buy another jaws here until this gets broken. But I don't think that's gonna happen because I'm careful with my vise. I'm a vise collector. Well, you see the ease of it. That's why I like this vise. Very nice. It comes also with a T-bar here, so you can have a little handle to adjust the vise. Well, in the States it comes around 150, 60, $70, I think. In Norway they comes at the cost that I've seen it as cheap as 2,000 Norwegian crowns, up to 2,500 Norwegian crowns. That's all depends of the price in the market, but there's a good buy for the money. I heard of people that buy this vise that never think of anything else. It's a solid piece of construction. It will last you a lifetime, so don't hesitate. If you have a chance, go and try one of those. This is very nice vise. I would adjust this, advise beginners to buy this vise, because it's so easy to handle. It keeps the hooks very good. I'm gonna show you how to put on a little hook. Have a little curved one here. And I have to adjust this a little bit. I'm not to get my own. Well, that's too much. I don't have my glasses on. Well, there you have it. Do you see the hook? Very little. I think it's a size 14 or something. Put a little bigger hook in this vise. It's a nice mayfly I made. There you have it. Nice rotation. You can also unscrew this totally, and it rotates more freely. But I like a little tension on it, so it has, you have a little bit of control. So, well, that's all I had. I think this vise speak for itself. As I said, go out on the shops and try it. See if there is any shops that has this for trying, so you can test it in the shop. So if you have a friend that has one like this, well, go out and try it. And if you are a friend of mine, you can come home to my place and try it. So, well, that's all I had. But people, don't come now in the corona times. Wait until this madness leaves us. Well, that's all I had tonight, and I want to thank you all for watching my videos, and be sure to subscribe to my channel. I will always post some new videos to look at. So that's all I had, and bye bye and fight lines.